Pancoronavirus vaccines could protect people from different coronaviruses. Pancoronavirus vaccines are emerging because of the prevalence of SARS-CoV-2 variants. These vaccines are designed to tackle multiple coronaviruses in hopes to stop future pandemics. Recently, scientists at the Human Vaccine Institute announced the early results of their pancoronavirus vaccine. This approach not only provided protection against SARS-CoV-2, but the antibodies induced by the vaccine also neutralized variants of concern, said Dr. Barton Haynes, director of DHVI. Published in the journal Nature, the team utilized earlier studies on the COVID-19 virus. They found that a person who had COVID-19 developed antibodies, which could neutralize different coronaviruses. This suggested the pancoronavirus approach, where a vaccine might work beyond the specific virus. In this case, the team theorized that the approach might work on SARS-CoV-2, SARS-CoV or SARS, and possibly other wild coronaviruses not yet discovered by science. With enough scientific data, DHVI scientists said that the weakness of coronaviruses is its own strength, the receptor binding domain located on the spike. These viruses require RBD to attach and infect host cells, but if hampered, it would disable or significantly decrease their ability to infect cells and cause disease. And among many things that could target RBD, antibodies are one of those naturally produced by numerous living organisms, including humans. So they created a nanoparticle to expose this vulnerable part. The tiny particle was then combined with a small molecule adjuvant, the toll-like receptor 7 and 8 agonist, 3M052, to boost immune response. Mice and monkey models were used to assess the efficacy of the experimental vaccine. In monkeys, the nanoparticle vaccine blocked the disease by 100%. Across all animals, the vaccine induced very strong neutralizing levels than existing vaccine platforms or even natural infection in people. Lead author Kevin Saunders explained that they have taken multiple copies of the coronavirus's part to elicit heightened immune responses. The inclusion of several copies boosted neutralization and increased the frequency of cross-reactivity to RBD. They concluded that the enhanced neutralization and cross-reactivity made it effective against SARS-CoV, SARS-CoV-2, and at least four variants of the latter. The formula even demonstrated cross-reactivity to additional animal coronaviruses. If this vaccine could pass preclinical and human clinical trials, we might have a new weapon not only to stop this pandemic, but also pandemics other coronaviruses may trigger in the future. For now, the research is ongoing and there is no date yet when it may be tested in phase 1 trials. Thank you.